is our top box thingy. Inflatable roof rack.
Done the job. Very good.
And we're at a lake that we don't know the name of. It begins with C.
It doesn't look very healthy.
It's very low. I see some birdies, so I'm going to take some photos. And have some sandwich. Our pitch. This is our campsite. Looks nice and private. No kids allowed. One little tent there. Yeah, oh, there's a tent over there. They got electric. Electric hookup.
Oh yeah,
there's a shower, so the toilets are in there then. That's good, there's Wi-Fi.
Oh, okay.
There's bins. And there's the toilets.
Oh yeah.
Yeah. This is the tent. Should look like that.
Yeah, that's the technical term, right? It's the doodads and the holes and shit. No. Nobody knows what you're saying.
Oh look, there's a car there.
Bodie's storming off ahead. Amazing. There's another little fishing boat down there, look, see? This way to number 2. Oh, that's proper bamboo. Cool. So we are heading to number 3. Oh, look at this.
Falls in the stem are a result of frost damage over the years.
Wow, really?
It's unusual to find one this old or this large growing at a fire.
It's massive, you should hug it. Yeah, look at that bit there. That section there has been completely eaten away. There you go, there's another one. This is a cinnamon tree. Does it smell of cinnamon? Is it the colour? It's the colour, isn't it? Oh, it's quite cool. And a telephone box. Information. So this is a rubber tree, right, go on to the you have to start a new one.
See it?
You hold the bottom part. Feel it?
Yeah.
Feel that is. Very clear, isn't it? Yeah. It does, doesn't it? Oh yeah, I can see it clearly now. Oh. You've been off the path. You strayed and now look, there's mud everywhere. What do you dig? This is a no-dig area. And fade out.
Taking the tent down.
Look at this.
In the rain. Gotta get it all back in there. Tiny car. Massive dog crate. And this thing's pretty good. Loads of stuff in there. Yeah.